What's going on, guys? Mr. Pid here, back with another Payday 2 co-op video. We're doing Breakfast in Tijuana today on Death Sentence 1 Done. Let's get into this. Right. Obviously, we're doing a lot because who likes stealth? It's all about the guns, the explosions. That's Twitch. There's a hole in the wall. I gotta remember, I don't think I have jokers. Right, let's go. Need to find the evidence, so locker. We have the wall blown up. Oh, jeez. Alright, in the meantime, gotta look for that bleach. Oh, the bleach is not there. Oh no. Alright, I found the bleach. Anyone need a first aid kit? Put it down. You know, honestly, out of the entire Silk Road campaign, Breakfast in Tijuana was personally my favourite heist. Like, Bullock's Mansion was cool, but it took way too long, as I personally think. But, yeah, Breakfast in Tijuana. Perfect amount of time it takes. Fun little heist. It's also aka Elmir Breakout. But we don't talk about the Elmir part. No, we always talk about Elmir. Elmir's a legend. That's a joke, by the way. That's a joke over here, by the way, Crip. That's a mini gun dozer. He's down, he's dead. Right, I'll let you look for the evidence. Well, like, I killed a civilian, oops. Well, I go get the bleach. Don't have Inspire. I hope that's the... I hope it's actually not just called Flammable Liquid, it's actually Bleach. I'm down. There's a skull dozer on the stairs.
Kill
It's probably best if I went and looked for the cutters as well, the bolt cutters, so you get on your route. And the thing is, I've actually, speaking of this, or Almir, I don't actually know Vlad's brother's name. I've always just called him Almir. Due to the fact he's literally Almir voicing him. But recently they changed his model. So it used to be Bubblehead Bob as the model, with like the head and all that. But then they changed it to good old Almir. Well, I look like Almir. Can't get back in the bloody window. Watch the flashbang. Oh my, where did that cloaker go? He's in the floor! Right, now we just sit here. This is actually a pretty good armory spawn. There's a doctor back here. Right. You know, I personally prefer the Mexican dozers, skull visor. It just looks cooler in my opinion, to be fair. Oh damn, I got down there. In the good old fashioned grey.
Oh Christ, you can pass me over, mate. You go down again, there's nothing Dr. Jimmy can do to help you.
There we go. I forgot you. I'm going down. How am I getting ammo? I have tons of ammo. Now go find that bridge. Right, sell to. I went past two, didn't I? That's three. Yeah, two's right here. Right, so yeah, we got cell two. I'll go back and get the cars.
I got eyes on the mark, baby.
Now get those chains off him.
Yeah, get these fucking chains off, man.
You ready to fuck them up?
Oh, no, I know I am.
Thank you, thank you.
Let's go.
Hold your way out is through the garage. Go!
Alright, what number? Four. Now, what month do you think this game's on? Because I swear all the calendars have that exact fall. Number four.
Awesome, let's go.
I'm gonna go right around. Oh, it's a US Marshal. Oh, Jesus, that's a minigun. That's a minigun dozer. We could always just attempt to move the guns over. That's something we could always do. Or we could just sit here and wait. Probably best just for us to sit here and wait. I got sniped. Sniper down. Well, I'm pretty sure one. Nope, that's not one sniper down. I need that med kit. The doctor, I should say. That's a sniper down. There's a minigun dozer on the roof. Our out front's now cleared. A bit, should I say. Oh my god, that's the bank manager. Looks like the bank manager. That's just the big bank bank manager Marine used. That's quick. I've just noticed that actually. time to leave. Let's go. That's not good. Right, yeah, so this is the only part of Breakfast in Tijuana I could really end the whole run. This bit right here. Escape. And that's
a little perspired,
us finished. So if you liked it, please do hit the like button and the subscribe button, and I'll see everyone in the next video. Goodbye.